Welcome to this episode of Ask the Expert. I'm Steffi, and as a product manager of digital solutions for machine tools, I'm really involved in the development of our machine diagnostics.
Hey, my name is Martin. I'm the R&D manager for our machine diagnostics tool.
Today we are going to talk about the latest feature in condition monitoring, the machine diagnostics, and explain which advantages it offers you.
With this feature, our service experts are able to monitor your machine with the help of intelligent algorithms. Therefore, data is collected on the machine by special measurement runs. Then we look for error patterns that indicate errors or unusual behavior.
What is special about this new feature?
We have been monitoring the quality of the machines in our production for assembly uncertainties and component errors for several years. Now we adapted our algorithms to wear and tear, and we created a learning system that constantly integrates feedback from the field and thus improves. As a customer, how can you experience the content of our machine diagnostics? Steffi, can you give us some more information?
Sure. Let me explain how condition monitoring works by using an illustration. With the service of condition monitoring, the status of your machine is actively monitored. In case of a critical finding, you will be contacted proactively via service app, email or call. As a customer, you can check the status of the diagnostics yourself at any time in the dashboard.
And what can our customer see in the dashboard?
In the dashboard, you can see the assessment of individual measurement results as a respective status in the traffic light colors. The info icon explains what condition the machine is currently in and whether a technician has already been contacted if the condition develops critically.
So how can you as a customer benefit from condition monitoring?
The information provided allows you to schedule maintenance at the right time in your production process. This enables you to react proactively at an early stage and avoid consequential damage. This is the basis for high uptime of your machine, which can be improved through consistent, regular measurements by you. We hope you enjoyed this episode of Ask the Expert. Thanks for watching. See you soon.